I don't know, yeah.
I'm struggle bus tonight.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think this is the,
I'm over here!
Okay, yeah, I think this is the first time, I've streamed from this setup, so.
Oh, I see.
Getting settled in comfy.
I'm about to, change all my stuff up next week. Okay, I'm joining.
I gotta take a quick second to map my keyboard finding.
Okay, hey, it looks like you're talking in game. Same with me. I'll change it too. Good to me.
It sounds good to me.
Okay, you're...
Am I talking?
Yeah, you're still...
Am I talking in game?
Yeah.
You change it. I forget.
It's in, it's under audio, enable voice, and you gotta cycle it to off.
Ah. For ya. For ya. Good now?
Long for me to remap.
Oh, wow.
Setting 1920 by 1080 at 23 hertz is even in this game.
What about they used back when it came out?
Okay. This is gonna bug me now tonight. So I'm planning on, my plan has been, I'm planning on upgrading this monitor on that I'm on. But,
yeah.
I had monitors ordered from Amazon today, and I canceled them. And I was planning on going to Best Buy and picking up a new one tomorrow, or two new ones tomorrow, and I'm looking at this. So these are the oldest monitors I have. I may have had these monitors for like 7 or 8 years or something. And like, I've just never found anything better. Like, I mean, in a 1080p monitor. And I'm looking at, like, the color set. There are these two Asus monitors, and I'm looking at, like, the color saturation on here. Like, the colors look awesome. And now I'm like, ugh. But they're too big. I actually need smaller monitors, because I'm trying to...
Dude, what I run is, I have two, what are they, 24-inch Samsung curved monitors?
Yeah. So I had two of the 27-inch Samsung curved monitors, and I've gotten I think I've gotten rid of one, and again, I wanna either go to two like 21 or 22 inch monitors, or or like a single ultra wide monitor, because I'm trying to get some desk space back so I can reduce the number of desks in here.
Yeah.
So maybe, let me do one quick audio check and make sure that all the audio is coming out in the live stream real quick.
Okay. Let's go. Actually. Alright, what's going on, guys? We're back on that Borderlands grind.
Can I get a verification that I've got good voiceover commentary coming out in the live stream? Can I get verification that I got good voiceover commentary coming out in the live stream? I think we Gucci.
All
right. Dang, it's nighttime now already. are there new teleport? So we got Janistown, which is level 29. Do we see what level we are? We're level 30.
Yeah. Well, I'm one bar away from 30.
Okay. So kill Taylor Cobb and talk to his claptrap. So I guess this is a story mission and it's our boss battle.
Sweet. I guess we'll get a car.
I guess we're gonna track him.
For a nice relaxing.
Pick up my weapons really quick.
I guess we could have just walked, but oh well. Makes it easier.
Whoa! Oh, that was you? Okay. I was like, whoa, there's dudes popping rocket launchers already? Just got here. Pop up my monster real quick. So I did get Call of Duty.
You did?
Yeah. I've not played it yet.
Nice. I'm level 69, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, something like that. I love it.
Nice.
I can't get enough.
Oh! I'm gonna be a little bit rusty. It's been a while since we played. Oh, there's lots of loot in here. Move, girls.
Definitely don't want to hit those like last time.
All that just to get to a new transport spot.
Nice. Thanks, Borderlands.
Yeah, and then at the last minute, I hit the go live button, and then I'm like, I use these little like cheap like refurbished laptops, and an old monitor and some old monitors to watch the live stream health in the chat.
Yeah.
And again, this is the first time I'm streaming from this setup, so I hit the go live button and then go, oh. Have the laptop set up, so I tried to like grab the monitor, throw it over onto the other table. So we got it. Great.
Wait for you up on the bridge.
Yeah, but yeah.
I think if you flip a Yui, it's over there. To the left. Yep, there it is.
No, that's not what bothers me. What bothers me is that this is probably therefore going to be a compound with turrets.
Oh.
I was watching recent footage of how shiningly well we do against this. As you can see right here, the turret's got us locked up.
I thought we already did this.
We raided this compound, but it was the first time was like some like Bush League like easy mission or whatever.
Doing some damage, so.
I am not crouching. Why am I not crouching? It's on C. Why am I not reloading? Great, Scott. And now I've killed the one thing that was over here.
That's got one turret.
You really need to kill this bruiser. There we go.
Four.
I found some help. What is... Alright, get out of dodge here.
Oh. Come on, psycho.
Is going on my keyboard back. Weapon reload is on R. Oh, where's the crouch? Where's the crouch? Got an alt.
Working on the other turret. About half health.
AI now crouches and takes cover.
Does?
Seems like it. with nothing in them. Bro, what was that? Bro!
I rip on this wall.
Over there.
That's me.
Okay,
dead. Oh, I leveled up.
Oh, nice.
More grenades.
Anything like this. So, weapons locker over here with an SMG and some kind of rifle.
Got a Brucer on me. It's my grenade bun. There it is. Those. Another weapon cache here.
So you want me to share, huh?
Anything decent? There's a sniper and a shotgun. I don't think they're that good.
And what I open is on the other side of the building. Scatter gun works for me.
All terrible. Quite a few. There's a Brucer.
I can't get through to you that way. Ooh, on my way. Where's that Brucer?
Oh, I'm down.
Ooh! Good. A little Fortnite action here. Oh no!
I'm black.
Oh, he's so... I killed him and that didn't give me my second win. Maybe you killed him, right?
That guy died. Gotcha. Nice, check that out. I dropped a half decent spurs.
Can purple shotgun.
I've never seen anything like this.
All right, so I'm heading over to the marker.
I knew that spot up. Oh.
Oh, and the turret just lit up too. Coming back, the turret's got rockets.
Got one.
Oh.
Kind of like acid. I got both turrets.
Okay, one bruiser's down. Reloading.
Grenades.
Come on,
little one. Die, die. Ah. Can't ever
fucking.
Ooh, that's tough damage to this one. Come on. Oh, he's got a rocket launcher.
Yeah. I can barely see him.
Against the background.
Oh, that's a killer top. Down he goes. Just beat him to death.
Wonderful. Now, do your best to prepare yourself for what's ahead.
Look at that!
The spot. That boss battle wasn't actually that fun. It's pretty easy.
Yep. Super came in handy.
Talk to this claptrap.
Yeah.
Where he's at. This is clear up there.
It's 300 meters out. Some of these to get them blasted. Okay. No. Those are horrible. You gotta fight something to get to the claptrap?
I'm just shooting his little, like, the ant things.
Bugs? Okay.
Yeah. They just keep spawning, so I just keep taking them out.
It's just a mess. Here he is.
With Alamaster, I have two options. I can listen to you move your disgusting meat flaps, or I can stick an electrode up my back panel and call it paradise. I will comply with what you need, then get out of my scan range.
What a jerkwad.
Your next challenge awaits. It might seem insurmountable, but you can do this. You will prevail.
Yeah, great. Another piece of the puzzle, we'll put another vault key piece in the trash coast. So, I think the reason that was so easy is it was actually like a...
You're supposed to do it at a lower level.
Well, okay. I was gonna say, I think it's actually just because it's a warm-up fight to this next thing.
Teleport to this place?
Yeah, now there was something that I was about to do. I can't remember what it was. I don't need to go through my inventory. Well, I guess I need to check. Did you apply your skill point?
Oh, no. Thanks for reminding me.
Oh, yeah, I wanted to see if we needed to... Did we turn in the... Man, we have done a lot of missions.
We have.
General Rust comments. I guess we turned that one in already. I don't really. I'm looking for the Bill Taylor Cobb thing in the. I don't see just a... I don't know. I'm sure it's in the list somewhere, but it's not popping right out at me. Video. Okay. You good?
I'm ready.
Yourself. You have come very far in your journey, but it is not yet over, and it is not yet time to rest. Much depends on your actions moving forward. This last challenge will be your greatest.
She's not inspiring me with confidence right now.
Like, thanks. I don't know if that's a compliment or not.
As have done great, prepare to get your cheeks clapped.
Just heard something really loud.
Oh, really?
Doesn't sound reassuring.
I thought that was just like the drum beat. The ominous drum beat. Or was that like a monster?
No idea. It sounds like a huge monster. Where is that? Okay.
Yeah, I hear it. I heard it now too. So, do you notice the objective just says challenge overcome? Like it's... like it's too ominous for them to tell us.
Yeah.
Well, may as well ammo up. I guess I'm full.
Oh.
I think this is gonna be a bunch of racks. You see them flying over there? Like, looks like they're right overhead the,
And there's two, ant canes over there. Boy. This one's garnered fast.
Anyone need help?
I can't get the angle on this blue one. Can you get it as,
Yeah.
I love the sniper shotty. There he is.
Yeah. There's two guardless chests up here. Hopefully there's something good. Nope, just ammo. Cool. I don't like the sound of that. At all. I'm gonna die.
Ooh. Did you hear that?
Yeah, he sounds really close, whatever it is. Oh boy.
No, what am I hung up on? Bad angle.
There are so many of them.
I forgot that you can just kind of sprint around these things. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And he's reeling.
Yes, feel it.
Run away? Oh, great. Come on.
Wait, is that with it? It's dead?
Ooh, one's coming from the other island over there. Grenades over here. I don't think they're really any good. I think that there would be something out on that little. Oh, there's a weapons cache over here.
That's fast.
My, my, my.
The rocket launcher.
Yeah. I'm gonna grab that, and if you weren't, I got something to drop.
I don't like the sound of whatever is over that hill. Oh, there's a weapon thing here in the water. It's just a washing machine.
And I have a crap ton of doll weapons. Radio beacon over there, maybe that's a respawn tower.
Yeah.
Thing sounds like Jabba the Hutt over here.
Okay. This is not reassuring. In the slightest.
We both got our specials still, right?
Yeah. Well, I mean, my special doesn't do anything, but yeah.
Oh, your hawk doesn't like attack things? Alright, I'm gonna go right.
Okay, I'll go up top.
See anything yet? There's some. Oh snap!
Oh.
Like super scag?
Guess so.
He wasn't standing up.
No. Not at all.
Rat hive.
Alrighty.
Whoa!
It's huge.
I just unloaded on it with an assault rifle and did absolutely nothing. Grenades.
Okay.
Grenades took a little bit off of it.
My rocket foot in there. My god, my rocket keeps missing. Rocket doesn't do anything.
Okay.
Back his belly.
Did he just cause us damage all the way over here?
He caused me damage. Damn.
I mean, he did that big Gila stop all the way over there and it hurt me all the way over here. Oh,
that was a quick.
Great. Great.
My good sir.
Well, I think what we're supposed to do is, if you kill any, the good thing about the rats is, so it's a bit of a, bit of a trope that racks are actually there to give you an easy second win if you get knocked.
I think so. Shoots acid, but it doesn't seem like it does much damage.
That's his stomp is a directional attack. When he hits the ground, it's like a little like thing travels along the ground and acts like a projectile. I think that's what hit me the first time.
But I think the racks are like suicide bombers, yeah. Almost.
You can't score criticals on the offhand shots.
Nice. Yeah.
Great.
Yeah?
No, I think it should be good if I can kill you. Oh, nice. Level up!
How they blow up.
Alright.
My god. The racks do crazy damage.
Alright, bring my poison rocket launcher. Oh, are you down?
Yeah.
Mikey!
I'll look for him.
Pay
more attention next time.
Doesn't seem to like acid very much. Oh my god. I do so much damage all at once. So close.
This rocket actually has,
Come on.
There he goes! It's at like 27,000 XP.
Oh, whoa. Yeah. Well, that's a little bit more.
Did you already get over here and open this weapons locker? Or was what? It just sitting open? I know around the corner there was one that was already open.
Oh.
I'm a little aggravated. There should be, like, just, like, a field of weapons lockers over here for being that thing.
Just all ammo.
Right.
Right.
So there is I'm gonna grab this sniper rifle.
More over here. But it looks like it's all ammo. This weapon cache is open.
Yeah, there are two of them are that were over here that were already open. I really seriously wish.
Oh, his backside looks nasty. Still moving too.
Yeah.
This is amazing.
Did you see this caustic AX-12A caustic law pistol over here? Right here where I am. It's like a $6,600 revolver. Or pistol. Right there, that purple.
Oh. You can take it if you want. I got a weapon. I got this.
Okay, oh, nice.
Has infinite ammo.
I will pick it up there. I just really wish you could like easily sort your equipment by like dollar value.
That would be pretty nice.
It's like I have to scroll through the entire list of weapons to find out like what are my low value weapons.
One sec.
I think those were the only things over here that were worthwhile.
I think so. Anything else?
Alright. And 77 health left.
I have 146.
Oh, okay, that's interesting. Whoa! What
was that?
I don't know, man. Something shot fire.
Oh, it's a rack. Okay. It looks like.
Just a rando.
What is that fire?
Oh, okay, no, they all just left. Okay. I was about to say, dude, if we just took that thing down and then we're gonna have like a, to fight like a swarm of rats. So here's part of the reward system here is, there is, oh.
More stuff?
No, they're just all key pieces.
Ah.
I don't think I want to touch any of that. Did that kill you?
Yeah, I fell off. That was awesome.
It's a shame because it looks like there's a way through to the other side, but no, there's not. The map ends.
Oh yeah, it does. Looks like the map ends from it. All places over there.
Yeah. And you respawned on the other side of the canyon for me.
Yeah. Oh, I guess we just need to take that stuff back to that one lady?
Yeah, turn in.
Right.
Professor Cannon, whatever her name is.
Yeah, something like that.
Just
as you're finding those things. So I can teleport us to straight to that town.
Oh, sorry. I didn't think.
Oh, no, you're good.
Flopty do, that's the wrong way.
I'm passing. Wait, where are you going?
It's back or... I think it's...
Back around? I'll just jump off the cliff and hope I don't die.
Yeah, in fact, if we follow this road, there's a vehicle spawn thing. This is a dock. I'm gonna go up in this tower and see if there's any loot. They're shooting.
That's me.
Oh, I jumped off the
side of the cliff. Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit this vehicle. Choppy.
It's gonna quit spawning. That'd be perfect.
All right, there we go.
Yeah. I'm just right over here. On the in the water.
Okay. Here's your Uber.
Is she up here?
Yeah, this is the one where we gotta go on foot.
We have to fight all those, spider ants.
Yeah. But I think the first time we came up here, we were like level 8.
Just ran past them.
XP. Rescue the claptrap in Old Haven.
Keep your eyes open.
Check the, level 28 story mission.
Ooh. Alright.
Oh, hold on, there's a weapons cache over here.
On that pillar?
Yeah.
Sure, how you get to it.
Kidding me?
Huh?
So ridiculous.
What? The loot or?
The loot, yeah. All that, it's like, they're horrible.
I don't see anything else. Ooh, there's one up there. There's one up here.
Okay. Where do you see it?
Here.
Oh, yeah. Huh, that's interesting. The rats just left.
They didn't attack us. Oh, okay. And it's just a rocket launcher. Never mind. They're attacking.
Oh, there's actually nothing of value there. That was actually worse than the one up top.
I tried to attack.
Another one over there, but I can't tell. Great. Really? Got enough room to fire this rocket launcher there, Bubba. Yeah, that was real.
I'm gonna get out.
The way to the other side of the map.
Yeah, hopefully there's not turf at this one.
We need to go across the bridge.
Oh, thank God. I don't want to go to that place.
Right, exactly.
That's fun. That is fun.
doesn't look like any decent loot.
Terrible guy.
Oh, that's weird.
In this place? I hope not. Is it?
Oh yeah, are you staying in the car?
I don't think we're gonna need a car. Okay. Remember the place I had all the like robotic people?
Oh yeah, great.
Awesome.
Oh, is this interior? Oh hold on. Probably unwise.
Oh, it goes out interior
with a bunch of rocket launchers.
Brass and guns. This place.
Seriously?
There's some health here. I'd buy some. Yes, maybe it's cleared out.
I doubt it.
Yeah. That'd be too much of our good luck.
Well, whatever it is, it couldn't be as bad as the rat hive, right?
It's questionable.
There's a healing kit in there.
You can have it. I don't need it. I'm at full health.
You said you got some people?
Yeah, down this way.
Yeah.
I hate acid.
Oh wow, he went down. Full stop.
I've never seen anything like this.
What? Oh.
I don't want to take it from you. Grass coming.
Oh man, there's a whole mess of them down there. You see that?
Yeah. Guys with turrets and stuff. There's a turret behind you.
Great. No, reload. Not.
I'm gonna need some health.
Toast.
See, not dead.
Shield charge up.
There we go.
Uh, hate it when I miss that shot.
Ah, some ammo.
Alright, so the whole point of this, we gotta go get the claptrap.
Where's he at? Over here?
All the way in the back.
I'll take out this turret.
Okay, I freed the claptrap, so all we have to do is,
Wow! You're not dead?
Is there just leave? Ah, oh, damn it.
I think... you just turn in right there.
Blame that. Yeah, we're both on.
Oh, great. And I got five for life.
I basically just need to leave now.
Holy cow, my reconstruction cost 15 grand? I guess the more good stuff we have, the more it costs. Thor, infantry, and Baron Flint killed. No, we have more stuff to do here.
What do?
Yeah, so we have to destroy 4 bandit patrols. Great stat, dude. I cannot pull off a stinking.
Yeah.
You see a helper. You were shooting me in the back.
What? It's an infantry guy up here.
What is hitting me even?
Up on the roof here. Those are tough. Let's completely out of ammo. There's shotgun ammo up here. They got stronger.
Rise, monkey sucker! Come on.
2 damage, Stone Boy. He's really low. Aww.
Yeah, couldn't make it. $14,000. Oh, I didn't realize I had like almost $200,000 now. Man, I cannot figure out a decent weapons mix at all.
Well, for these guys, I can't either. I thought acid did a good job against these guys, but I guess not.
I may have toughened them up since we were here last time.
Thanks,
not even gotten to. Looks like this objective is outside of town.
What?
Looks like this is. First, I thought this additional objective was outside of this town. But it's not.
I see a weapons cache over here.
Oh, it is outside of town.
What do we have to do?
We have to leave.
Oh. Trying to find a way out. If you want, you can just hit the teleport thing.
Incompetence. When he left, he stole a fragment from me and punched my dog, which was the fourth and final part of the key. The fragment is part of the key, not my dog.
So we're going after the last part of the vault key already?
I guess so.
Just kind of snuck up on us.
That means then it's not too far.
Yeah, I wish there was something that gave you like a percentage complete or something.
Like a percentage.
Well, can
of
we,
how much
we
had left.
Maybe we should Google real quick. What was the level cap in this again? Was it 30?
Yeah, I'll Google it.
Base level cap in each game is 50 and is increased by DLC packs. Increased for free by 8 levels to a max of 58 by patch 1.4.1. So a further 11 levels to a max of 69 by the Secret Armory of General Knox DLC.
I guess we still do have a little bit of a ways, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, we do get 20 levels of headroom, I guess.
Yeah.
Maybe there's a bunch of stuff to do after you get the last part of the vault key.
Maybe.
Oh, vehicle thing there. I just assumed they were making us slog it out on foot.
On foot.
Time for a nice relaxing drive.
Have they been to this part of the map before?
Thought so.
Up there.
Okay, so we have to destroy panda patrols. I think we're just supposed to fight in this vicinity and take out four.
Okay. There's one right there. So we have to kill?
Yeah, it's just four bandit patrols. Uh-huh. Does the tire go flying?
Yeah. Betty's up on top of that excavator.
Yeah.
Oh, patrol.
One coming up from the south, head on.
One more?
Yeah, there is. This tire popped off.
There's another one coming head on. Oh, yep. I called it. So predictable, Borderlands. Destroy? Oh. Where are we gonna?
I don't know. Is there a, we have to...
Just drive around it, if there's an entrance. Yeah, right there.
Take a wheel
from
there, can you? No. Barrels and stuff blocking the door.
Psycho with a shotgun.
Oh!
Good.
Yeah, oh!
I didn't see him.
Where are you?
Damn. He's coming behind you.
Get him.
Ow.
Whoa!
What? How did a burning effect I guess? That was
weird. Dude, I thought you were getting sniped at first.
Quit playing around. Let's move. Yeah.
What is
the amateur?
Exclamation mark.
Exclamation mark.
Yeah, there's a... one back there.
That's a big psycho. Here he comes behind you.
For him to be getting like burned by acid and lit on fire.
Yeah. So come on, that
weapon is bad too. Didn't even have good grenades. Let me change weapons out.
I think it's this claptrap that's laying down on the ground. I think it's like a repair kit for him. There's more. There's a weapon crate up here. A bullet.
You grab this combat rifle?
Yeah, you can take it. My half does more damage. This way?
I've never seen anything like this.
Whoa.
There's a lot over here. Boot him up. We're supposed to go down into the middle.
Yeah, so down here, there's a weapons crates. Ooh.
Now this is loot.
There. Oh my goodness. If you come down here, I'll give you your choice of these pistols, man.
Okay. Back.
Two in the middle are 15K and 49 grand.
I'll take the purple one. That's
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah,
go ahead. Yeah, I need one grenade.
Alright, I'll take it now. 15 grand one.
Looks like we have to go this way. To go inside this.
Guest, please make yourself at home. My men will be with you shortly. Never let it be said that the great Baron Flint is short on hospitality.
Yeah, probably gonna be a boss battle. More than like, oh wait.
Oh,
yeah.
Man. Whoa! What's your trick, Bubba?
Wow.
Wow. That's pretty ballsy. He was just got a big arrow pointing right. He's like, come get me. Oh! Shotgun psycho. Downed. Where you at?
Trying to take everyone out in the middle. Got one right here. More. Oh, psycho.
I'm stuck.
I'm throwing a grenade.
I did too. Second wind. There's a big psycho coming behind you. I was getting beat up by a psycho right there. Second wind. What the heck was that?
Something has a rocket launcher.
Is it a rocket launcher? Like a heavy shell?
Sorry, my
feet, my goodness, do you see this thing?
Oh my god, its name is Frank.
A Okay, I just specialed on it. Come back in now. Holy shit!
Taking some shots at it?
Yeah, I mean...
Oh, you're fighting too. Oh.
This is Hans.
Hans. Oh, it's not the third.
What was that? I just leveled up.
Like me. Grenades.
How you like that, Hans? Oh, he's getting chopped! The SMG is eating him up! Just went down. Like a big bozo.
Nice, check that out.
Okay, so...
It's him.
Great. Alright, I'm just gonna get some $20,000 weapon or something. I gotta get this thing equipped.
Right here. You can take it if you want. Some good stuff here.
Hey, what was that?
Shotgun Psycho? What? Oh, there's a weapon cache up here. Came up out of the ground.
I was about to get really angry at myself. I was like, how did I not clip that? But then I was like, okay, I can always go back and clip the VOD though.
There's nothing in it.
Seriously?
Well, that was just got your beta.
Was that Psycho up there by you?
Yeah, I got him.
Okay.
He did. There's nothing in it. At least for me. It doesn't show anything.
Is it up here?
Yeah, it's up there.
Yeah, you're right. There's nothing in there. That's horrible.
Hey, we killed them.
Yeah. But I'm gonna level up while I'm sitting here on top of the world.
I haven't even leveled up.
I forgot.
Oh man. What am I doing here? I'm all phased out. Oh, that's right. I don't have you. Flip. I don't have you on. I don't have any way of muting you out. Yeah, I can't even pronounce that. Whoever's in the chat, yes, this is Borderlands 1. Girl, power killing enemy causes your shield to quickly regenerate for a few seconds. That's dope. Yeah, I actually have entirely no way of muting you. Sorry. Lord. Can't I pronounce this guy's name? Fax Lexo. Let's see.
Where's that?
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that I can change my no artifact, explosive, incendiary, he's a shot. Okay. Weapons!
There's a weapon cache down here. Well, it's not empty. There's a defense class mod for you down here.
Are you all the way at the bottom?
No, if you come to where the top of where he was at,
yeah,
and go all the way out in the back, there's a like a piece that sticks out you can go on.
Okay. You're not at the okay. Yeah, I see.
I have a feeling we're gonna be coming back here too.
This is downright uncomfortable. Okay, there's a floor there. Alright. Defender class mod at 38592. See what my class mod is right now. That is better. Space drop! That was the only thing that was worthwhile.
It looks like we're good. Do we need to go turn this back in?
Yeah. That dude came in while we were in the middle of the boss fight.
Or in mid intense battle.
Yeah, and then And then when we got done, I was just too, like, on a high to look over the chat. So I can't push the elevator.
Can't either.
Huh.
Okay, how do we get that?
It's still showing up as that, throne is our, objective.
Is it?
Yeah.
Something with the throne that we need to do?
I don't know. Go check it out.
I didn't see anything pop up when I was up there.
Oh, I know. Oh no, it's behind it.
Oh, there's a weapon cache up here.
In the room below?
Up on this roof. I'm gonna check it out, see if it's anything good.
Okay. Yeah, so I don't understand this one. There's...
It's just another RPG. Have you glitched out?
I don't know. I mean, I'm standing right on the thing.
Yeah. My waypoint's showing that 727 meters away.
This objective, the final piece, I guess there must be a piece
of...
Oh, no.
Glitched out, it's supposed to be in there, huh?
Here.
It was supposed to be in this chest, maybe.
That's what I would have thought, but I'm hoping it hasn't released out. I'm hoping this is one of those things where, like when we're searching
for... It was supposed to be right here.
Nah, I went in this thing and grabbed that cash out or whatever. I'm hoping it's one of those things, like, when we're searching for, like, the pieces of a weapon or something, they just, those things just kind of point in the vicinity of the thing.
Head in.
Hopefully it's actually around here somewhere.
Thank you. It's not up here.
final piece. Take back the final piece of the Valky from Baron Flint.
I just have to take it back to her? And we already got it?
The little Claptrap Dormant is freed. Talk to the Claptrap once he's at the gate. It's time to get the Baron Flint who punched my dog and sold Valky. He was on a giant digging machine itself out to tell himself the leader of all the bandits. You'd like him, I think. So let's just turn in. So I'm gonna switch. I switched the tracking.
Oh, it was supposed to be here. Icon's right here.
Can you get down in there?
Uh-huh. The chest opened on its own when I came up here.
Okay. Yeah, I feel like when you came up here, the wheel.
There's nothing up there.
Yeah, I ran all the way to the top of that winch and pulley thing. Like, I feel like when you were up here, that wheel, that gear there started turning. One down in the middle of the platform.
Yeah. Yeah, I went and checked out there.
They can't even go all the way out there. No, no, no! That piece of crack.
What happened?
There's a little tiny space out back there that I got down in between, and it that I dropped out of the bottom of that platform out there.
Nice. Could we maybe try and like?
We would have to refight that last boss battle. Would be that only thing I could think that would make it come back.
Wasn't too bad though.
Yeah.
Or less just a pain.
I just want to make sure it has actually glitched out or
yeah.
Something we're missing.
What I can do while you're doing that, let me go to YouTube and see if I can find something on it.
Same thing. Baron Flint game ending glitch. Killed him, but the elevator wouldn't go down. You don't leave the way that you came in, you leave via the area behind the throne. You need to head that way to trigger a certain thing. The waypoint indicator confused me. Thank you for the help. So, I was gonna say you don't leave that way, but you have to go up here. Again, I think. So what I saw is when you came up here, this wheel thing triggered.
Yeah, no, I think it was spinning the whole time, if I'm not mistaken.
It seemed like it. Or maybe it wasn't, I just didn't notice it. That's a force field on there too, I can't, what would you have triggered when you went up here? You need to head that way to trigger a certain thing. The only thing I can think that you triggered is that this thing was down in the room and it raised up. When you came back here.
Right.
Still doesn't explain why there's no fragments around here. Exit the game. Pause the game and exit. I think what I'm seeing is people see it suggesting you back out. I guess I'll back out to the main menu and see.
Okay. Yeah, that might be what the issue is. Looks like both of our mics are back on again. Have it. Is it fixed?
Should be.
Yeah. It's set off.
Yeah, I know. So that's the same thing that always happens to me. I turned it off. I mean, even the first time we played, I went in and turned it off.
Hey, do we need to do the car things again? Too slow. Well, when we go to go up there, I'll have you go up first. If that makes a difference. We don't have to do the car kills anymore.
The car kills?
Yeah, killing the
I don't understand what we're doing because I mean it says mission wise we're done. I don't know.
Well, maybe we gotta turn it back in.
Well, I wonder if what we have to do is go make it to the elevator.
Do it the fast way.
Now this is loot.
That's weird. It was the claptrap. Ooh.
Oh, the question mark? Oh, that's right down here, too.
Come on, with that trash.
Good boy.
Anyone need help?
Rescue salt flats.
His repair kit's actually not too far away.
I got a bruiser over here.
Repair kit's right here. We'll knock this out over here.
Wait, am I not tracking it?
Are you tracking it?
Well, I'm tracking the clap trap thing.
Okay. Should be back to the flint thing.
Yeah, so I just put it back on. I guess we can go back out to our car, I guess?
We could always try going under, seeing if we can get into the, elevator.
There's no... Well, there's no waypoint listed.
That. try going to the elevator and see, like, if it'll allow us to go back up. Back up there. Here. There. Can you press the button? Yeah, you can press the button to go up. See what happens. Oh, the marker's for the top now.
Yeah. So if all works out well, and
he's up there.
He is again? Yeah. Oh, come on.
I guess it's gonna jump to that. So
I'm going straight for him.
I was trying to shoot that.
Come on, jump it. Jump it. Funny how. Oh no! The bridge is not open!
Did we revive?
Yeah.
I didn't make it in time.
Sorry.
Yeah, we can't even get to him.
Yeah, so I'm saying the bridge is out over there.
Psychos. No, no, no. No, no, no. I'm stuck.
Oh, where are you?
I got up.
Okay.
Now the big guys are gonna come? Yeah, I see him.
There's a bruiser up top.
Yeah.
Another bruiser. That's my razor snipe right there. I can go back and flip that.
I'm back.
Come to you. Or where are you?
It's gonna be a long way down.
I don't know. He's just sitting here punching me.
Oh, no, no.
There you go.
Oh, but it's not giving me, fight. It's not letting me, it's not giving it back to me. It didn't count that as fight for your life. Oh, you got back on that, okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
Don't make me pick you up again.
Alright. The other way, Bruiser. Okay. Straight running a Walter Payton right here. Okay, so the thing just came up. I open it. Collect reward.
Oh, what did? Awesome. Oh, it was there.
Okay.
She used you to get what she
wanted. Oh, dick, it was there. We got the robotic guys out front.
What's that now?
The robotic guys out front.
Okay. Oh wow. I gotta get that somehow. Are you grabbing this, there's like a 36K SMG here, I think. Double an- double anarchy. But right here, Nord. In the weapons locker.
That's awesome. It was meant to be.
Are you getting it?
You can take it.
Alright. Pump and dump here.
This is amazing.
It looks like we're surrounded by
Ooh.
auger grenade.
One's down. Their shield is still up.
He's really weak.
Play Fortnite. Oh, that smoked him. No. Chest up here.
Let's see what we've got. Now this is loot.
Doesn't look like anything good. Guard.
I'm coming.
One down. Oh no, what am I stuck on? Trash, it wouldn't let you go.
Get out this way.
Yeah, the electricity seems to do some pretty damage to him too.
It seems like electricity and acid seem to do the story. Must be some sort of car. Of course not. Been there before.
There's more loot in here.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to put back to where we came from. They're all over. there's a car.
Oh. That's not good. No. Just lit it up. That might be my razor snipe right there.
It's definitely an interesting twist to the plot.
Open with some carefully placed snipe shots, we could pick the people off and take the car.
I didn't even think about that. Going the right way?
Looks like it. There's a cave in here.
Oh, okay.
Yep, it's a little transporty for you.
Okay.
Outpost Thor cave. So I didn't catch, so what happened? I wasn't listening to the dialogue, unfortunately.
Basically, like, the leader of those robotic people are... Mm-hmm. Basically tried to tell us to stand down or they're gonna shoot. And yeah.
I'll tell you what, man, I need to go ahead and stand down for the night. This would be a good place to pick up on Friday, if that's okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright. This should be end game. Probably be able to finish the core campaign Friday night.
For the campaign and stuff.
Yeah.
Alright. Hopefully. That'd be awesome to finish down Friday.
Yeah. And then figure out. I mean, we have all the DLC, I haven't figured out how to trigger it, so.
Yeah, that's true. We do have all that.
Alright, man. Well, good session tonight. I will catch up with you tomorrow. Later this week. Friday.
Alright, man.
Alright, brother. Good to me. Have a good one.
You too.
And for everybody who happened to swing by the live stream tonight, thank you so much. Like I said, I apologize. Backslexo, I couldn't really. You caught us while we're in the final battle, and then I was so excited at having knocked the dude off that I didn't think to lean over and take another look at chat. So. Thanks so much, everybody, who happened to join in on the live stream, and for those who are watching the archive version of this on the YouTube channel, I appreciate you as well. Please feel free to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Once again, my name has been Agascally Stamos from the Rounding Off Affinity Gaming channel on YouTube and the E2KG Network podcasting channel on YouTube. That's going to do it for me for tonight. Until next time, happy hunting, stay safe out there, take care of yourselves, play the games that you like, and stream the games that you love. Really awesome session tonight. Pretty good wrap up. So I'm gonna go ahead and take it out on a high note. Good night. Good luck. Good gaming. I'm out.